One of Australia's most recognisable cheese brands is about to get a new look. Coon has announced it will be changing its name over racism concerns.
It's in every supermarket and many Aussie fridges.
When it's cheese you're after, nothing beats Coon.
This brand today divides opinion, looked upon very differently to when it first appeared 85 years ago. Once a marketing marvel, it's now been ruled racist.
It was unacceptable as a brand in 2020.
Canadian-based makers Saputo insist this cheese is named after its creator, Edward William Coon. But they're still killing off the brand because others see this differently.
It demeans people of colour as a term that people throw at us, in addition to many other derogatory terms.
In a statement, Saputo said one of its basic principles as an organisation is to treat people with respect and without discrimination. We all share in the responsibility to eliminate racism in all its forms, and we feel this is an important step.
Brands are cultural artefacts, so they tend to change with the cultural mood of the times.
There's no word yet on exactly when Coon cheese will be consigned to history. Its makers are yet to come up with a new name. Other foods, including Redskins and Chicos, are also changing after claims of racism.
We no longer live in a lily-white Australia. We live in an Australia that is multicultural.
Michael Hammond for 10 News First.